there was a popular gospel song that said, "Don't wait till the battle is over. Shout now." Oh, y'all don't hear me. That is saying, when you are still in your present state, begin to get a glimpse of the celebration in the future. And let the praise in the future. Oh, y'all don't. Help me, somebody. Let me suggest to you that more of us need the ability to have an interview between our present state and our future hope. When we are in the present, right here and right now, it is valuable to talk about the present as though it were already in the past. Before you get the hip replacement, start talking about the hip replacement that you already had. Y'all won't help me. I'm telling you, it is valuable to believe that God is already in tomorrow, influencing today. It is valuable to understand that the one who keeps Israel neither slumbers nor sleeps. And because he neither slumbers nor sleeps, he is active all the time. And God's activity is not confined to 24 hours a day. That means God is working through my present and my past. Oh, y'all won't help me. God is working through my present and my future at the same time. Now, if that were not true, you would not have already had experiences of praying in the sanctuary on a Sunday about a financial need, only to open Monday's mail and find that before you prayed, God was active in your yesterday, oh my God, and in the future, which was 3 days ahead. So when you came to the sanctuary, all you were doing was just saying yes and amen to what was already in motion.